This one might.
I don't think the underground's got a permit to change that billboard.
Why is everything so low?
Picking up interference again. Locking on. Finding the signal. Got it. I'm locked on. Those billboards could definitely be switched up more often. Just not with the Underground's logo. The Underground, as advertised. Underground brand going. Transmitter will kill the interference. There. Billboard should be back to normal now.
day of the year.
Yo, donation stand robbery. Marked it for you.
Let that donation stand get robbed.
Don't care. Hand over the cash.
Don't get away.
Can't you guys stick to robbing evil landlords?
No?
Spider-Man! Drop everything! Take him out!
Gotcha!
Spider-Man saves the holidays.
I can't believe Spider-Man saved me! I'm gonna kill
everyone! Glad you're okay.
What?
Sounds like there's a weapons deal happening near you.
Spider-Man!
Get the stuff!
Sorry, Spider-Man frowned on unauthorized arm dealings.
We're leaving!
Yeah.
let that be a lesson.
Just don't do it again. Cool?
Now, so, four. So, right. So, put four. Put four. Four.
Yep.
And put three.
Yep.
And it's one. And it's one. And it's one.
Hijacked a billboard with their logo. Maybe worth a look.
Billboard's getting messed with by the underground. They gotta be close. Gotta lock onto the signal so I can find where the underground's hiding. Finding the signal. Got the signal. Time to move.
Next Christmas will be better.
Can't
stay
shot,
buddy.
Too much to do.
Throwing your evil logo on a billboard is definitely a power move.
Gotta remember to.
Underground. Hey, I had some notes on your billboard campaign. Got a minute? Signal's clear. I should ask Genki about building some sort of underground ad blocker.
Hey,
Hey, App says the police are chasing some car thieves.
Chase looks crazy. Someone could get hit. Whoa! It's faster than it looked. Has friends?
combat challenge is all about the art of the dodge. Defeat the enemies while taking as little damage as possible. Four hits, and you'll have to restart. Step into the circle when you're ready. Good luck.
Four hits. Okay, got this.
Let's practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment.
You take this!
Ranged enemies incoming. Watch out for gunfire. Great start. More enemies incoming.
That's a lot of guys.
Heads up. Ranged enemies on the field. Incoming. Dodge, dodge, dodge!
That was close.
Another wave incoming. Keep it up.
Heat doesn't make it easy.
Heads up!
Did anyone see that? Perfect dodge right there.
One hit KO? Gotta try that out. Underground set up here without anyone noticing? I'm impressed.
A friendly neighborhood user just spotted a weapon. Steel going down.
I'm sure that weapons deal is totally legit.
Spider-Man!
But I should check it
out. Get him out of here!
I know Spidey taught me a quip for this.
Stop, criminals! He's mine!
To make something new with this.
Hey, a bunch of Raft escapees blocked off a street and took hostages. In criminal news, sounds like there's a weapons deal happening near you.
No, now be quiet.
Okay.
Making a weapons deal out in the open like that?
That's pretty bold.
Take him out!
Why can't you sell something nice? Like Snickers or pizza?
Who spoke, kid? Get him!
There he is. A little bit.
Air combat. Oh, I got this.
And I know you got some more natural. Because I win.
No, we're having peanut butter and jelly for dinner.
What dinner?
All right, for lunch, I meant. Okay, well that's obviously not gonna work.
And the crowd goes wild.
Okay, well that's obviously not gonna work.
Some classical music would go great with this. Like a waltz. A waltz from the country.
Turn down your volume.
Yes.
Thank you. There we go.
Of the underground messy. The billboard nearby.
That billboard's getting messed with by the underground. They gotta be close. Need to track that interference again and find where the underground's at.
Finding the signal. All right. Now to track them down.
Let's see.
The underground wants more press. Maybe they should try opening up an alpaca farm? I'd read about that. There they are. How's building that underground brain going?
There we go. Boing, boing. Let's get a little bit more of the main mission done, shall we? Woohoo!
mugging at a donation stand.
Oh, joy.
Give me everything you collect.
Come on! I'm not letting you rob a carriage.
Let's see how you fight, kid! Any last wishes? You asked for this! He's mine! I got him!
There we go. Boom.
He was a loser!
This time, stay down!
Most important thing is you're okay.
People.
Hey, some cops and robbers are having themselves a car chase.
Oh, joy. A car chase.
And he nails the finish. Spider-Man does it again.
Yes, right there. And now we're killing him. Oh, what a stalker. Bad guy.
Jason, quieter.
Alley-oop.
Hey, molasses, up here. Fire escape's shakier than it used to be. Careful on the way up.
Ugh.
So, this is why you wanted to meet here.
Almost bailed. You took so long. Give me a hand. It's stuck.
Time capsule's seen better days.
You remember the combination?
Yeah, it's, man, it's,
You kidding? Y'all gotta start remembering this code. Not always gonna be around to tell you.
We'll remember.
Yeah, good. Now, what are you gonna put inside this bad boy?
Secret time capsule. Only Miles and I know.
Boom! That's right. Keep it secret, keep it safe.
Hey, Rick. You gonna take that job at Roxxon or what?
Why? You gonna take it if I don't?
Maybe. Waiting to see the offer.
Okay, competition, eh? Well, they're talking a good game. Want me to, lead their clean energy group. You know me.
Clean power, save the world!
I love my nerdy fan club! Oh, speak of the devil. Roxxon, back in a sec.
You remember the code, right?
What?
The Fibonacci sequence.
Nice. Our award.
I mean, our energy converter was pretty fire.
Truth. You think it's still on display at the Science Center?
Hope so. Wow. Look at this. Goober Central. Rick looking suave as ever, though.
Yeah.
Something going on with him? You guys fight or something?
No. No fight.
Finn.
It's fine.
Why do we really lose touch?
No. Crap, now I'm late. I gotta go.
Hey. I feel like we both have stuff we're not sharing. Next time we hang, no secrets. Okay?
Yeah. Maybe. If you're on time. See you soon, short stuff.
You know I'm taller than you now, right?
Not in here.
Hello?
Middle school graduation was bittersweet. Finn went to Midtown High, but I got into Brooklyn Visions. Said we stay in touch, but man, high school's like a whole new world. Man, it was so good to see Finn. I should find another time capsules we hid, but a little later. We gotta get home for Mom's rally. Good time to use this unlimited ride pass.
Phone, check. Subway card, check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on, we're gonna be late. Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine. See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
Yeah, this is pretty cool. This would be great for the last beat I was working on. I should get back into mixing.
Yeah, it's been a while.
Why am I not allowed to run? This is annoying. I hate this part of these games. They don't allow you to run. It's just, I'm just gonna stroll around.
Rallying people, educating them.
That looks really cool. You're welcome. Sorry.
I should take ASL with you next semester. I've basically already mastered Espanol.
Ah, see? Desde cuando?
Hey, have you registered to vote?
I'm not old enough. But I support your candidate. She's my mom.
You must be Miles. We haven't had a city council candidate people were this excited about in years. You must be proud.
I am. See you, dude.
You're all set. Your vote will make NYC better.
Honey, Gloria. Hey.
Hi, Miles. This is my girlfriend, Steph. She just started volunteering at Feast.
Good to meet you. I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Speaking of,
no shifts for you till after winter break. If we're open by then.
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it. Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
Sweet kid. You want to head down to the rally?
Sure. Listening to Rio will be a nice break from worry.
Oh.
Hasta Leo. Well, I used to make these all the time. No, thanks anyway.
Does that guy not have a face?
Our city is dying. Literally starving for energy.
Okay, that's just really bad lighting.
Uncle Aaron, didn't expect to see you here.
I'll clear out before your mom sees me. Who's this?
It's my friend Genki. He's helping me with my spider project.
Uh-huh. You look out for my nephew. You hear me?
I'll try. He doesn't make it easy.
I'm standing right here.
Enjoy your mom's speech.
You told him? I figured it out. I'll fill you in when you get here.
Underground tank.
What do you think they'll do next?
Hopefully, realize fighting Spider-Man is too much trouble and decide to go home.
If only. Hey, can you figure out that bug and speed Nonagon?
Every time I cobble together a fix, it breaks something else.
Just like real life.
Why does Roxxon need heavy-duty armored people?
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxxon's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh? For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxxon bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, it's just last time we did one of these, my bad.
Let's roll ice cream in New York City. And Junipero's daycare.
It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir.
Plus, now you're Spider.
Even now. Roxxon is transporting new form, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risk.
Oh, what's that?
This message is from Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
Got a situation here.
Everyone, stay
calm.
They need you. I'll help your mom. I got you.
Let's go.
Made it home.
Not just driving your mom to the hospital.
What? Is she okay?
She hurt her arm when she fell. Don't worry, we're taking care of her. What about you? What's the underground doing?
This attack doesn't make sense. I thought they wanted a new form, but there isn't any here. We have to figure out the Tinkerer's next move.
Okay. I'm logging into your analytics.
There we go. Bum, bum, bum. Alley-oop!
Alley-oop!
Boom!
Gonna stop you, boom. And your plastic gun!
Alley-oop!
Yes, it's past four!
Stop. Where is that? That's way down there.
Where are you?
I'm at home, but I can come to the hospital.
No, stay where it's safe.
But you're hurt. What if something happens to you while I'm not there?
Mijo, this isn't like City Hall. We're all okay. You stay where it's safe. Entiende? I'll be back soon. And I'll even let you sign my cast.
Okay, Ma. Nos vemos en casa.
Te quiero.
Uncle Aaron, you okay?
I'm all right. I tried to reach you and your mom. Where are you now?
I'm headed to Braithwaite Bridge. There was an explosion.
All right. But if Roxanne shows up, you run. Got it? They'll look for some of the blame for all this, and it won't just be the Tinkerer.
Okay. I'll be careful. Well, that explosion looked bad. I gotta hurry.
Whee!
Looks like the plaza was just a warm-up. Or a distraction.
Whoa! Let's not shoot each other, all right?
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else. Then grab as much as you can carry.
That's not good.
Keep him busy.
Yeah.
I can help those people.
What am I supposed to be doing? Well, that's not good. I'm pressing what? I'm pressing R! What? I'm right. Oh. Yeah, that's not staying up there, man.
I've got an idea.
That's not staying. Yeah, this is kind of all your fault, man. like, no, seriously, like... Yeah, think?
I made it explode.
I just Everyone's safe. After the explosion, the bridge started to...
Keep your eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy.
What are you doing? He saved us.
Leave him alone!
I'm recording this! We're
watching! Put that phone away now! I said put that phone away now!
Hey, get your hands off him!
Leave them! This is your last warning!
I saved them!
What the hell? Where'd he go?
Oh my god!
Did he go over?
Did they push him?
What happened to him?
What happened to Roxxon being here for us? They were gonna shoot me.
They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Here today is Simon Krieger discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his... What did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed the bridge.
But this Roxxon is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's the tinker. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up Dulce de Coco.
I thought you quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
So, is Osborn still mayor?
You know that.
Mom! Dulce de Coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
When I got powers, I thought I'd be able to fix anything. Do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
I just unlocked. Ooh, cool. Let's see. On screen contact lens. Connects a line from an enemy to all enemies. See them. Ooh, that I need to definitely unlock. That's a neat suit. I really like this one.
Hey man, things are big time now, huh? Feels like people need friendly neighborhood now more than ever.
We've got to think of a shorter name. All the good apps are one word.
Time capsule.
Under that holiday train thing. Gotta move it out the way.
Right. That literally all I have to do. Okay, well.
What, Miles? Finally got through.
Oh, Pete, what's going on?
I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. Okay, I figured out who's responsible. And I'm gonna stop that, I promise.
Okay, trust me. If you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks. And good luck learning some Karian.
There are 7 different words for bathroom.
Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I... Fine. Time to stop the break-in.
Okay, boss. What's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all of her work there. If I'm lucky...
It's Spider-Man! How'd he find us?
Not today, Spider-Man.
Going down, kid!
And I better not see you trying to break in again.
Yeah, that sounded good.
Well, hopefully Gang finishes that competition.
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
All right, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted.
All right.
Ooh, you're
We've home. Been playing for about 1.5 hours. So we've been playing for about 1.5 hours. I think it's time to go ahead and call it quits.
Quick.
Thank you for joining me.
I get something to get. Aha! I got that one now.